President Obama is strangling the coal industry. No surprise. But it is surprising Ben Chandler is helping him do it. Ben Chandler voted for Obama's most radical anti-coal policy. And once Washington kills coal jobs, it kills all kinds of jobs in coal states, like Kentucky. Waitress jobs, realtor jobs, carpenter jobs. Maybe next, even your job. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.